Hey, guys, the zero day worked. I'm in.
Awesome work, Marcus. Take a look around inside the house. Home stores all their user data locally as a part of their security guarantee. If you can access the footage of people checking out the house, that'll be enough to send the alarm.
Got it.
Alarm has been triggered. Send local operatives.
Robot sequence initiated.
Refresh call. Take my metallic torso in your arms.
Thank you.
What?
Focus test? You know what? Don't answer that, because I know you don't. There's no way the smart toilet idea would have survived any round of feedback. I'm quoting here. In order to monitor health, the device would recognize each family member and load their profile. I really hope you're suggesting it monitors by weight, because the other options are far too horrifying for me to consider. And you actually named the AI program John? Really? Really?
Welcome to
Home, the smart house of the future. As you enjoy your tour of our facilities, please take the time to truly engage with the space. Touch, feel, open, and use every object or item as you so wish. This is your experience, your journey. And when the time comes to make your decision, remember, it's not a house unless it's a home.
Thank you.
Contractor is on his way. Pete, contractor needs some room.
Hey guys, the server was a bust.
What do you mean? You had access?
It's just a relay point. The data's being stored off-site.
No. That's not how this hardware works. If they'd installed something different, I...
True.
Josh? You still there?
Looks like he's speed-reading a series of intercompany memos. We'll get back to you on the how. You trace up the why.
On it.
What? No.
I'm around too, but I never met.
in the club, and I know they know about each other. I think these things trying to set me up. Maybe I'm just there alone.
Guys, I'm drawing close to the data funnel. I'm gonna find somewhere to jack in. Okay, here we go. Wow. Holmes got streams coming in from all over. I don't think this is just 2.0 we're looking at.
You're right. There's way too much here for the limited number of devices that are already live.
I'm gonna dive into this system, see where all this juicy information is winding up.
Keep us posted.
Identified a suspect in an armed robbery. Heading toward your location. Over.
Which school will we hit next? They didn't learn the formula.
Nothing to report. Status all clear.
Let my neighbors see how pathetic I am with my three diet sodas no. I am not signing off on this one.
Okay, opening the floodgates. Now. I gave you guys access.
Yeah, and alerted Home's private security at the same time. They gotta have an auxiliary system monitoring their connections. Just hole up and wait it out. We'll siphon everything as fast as we can.
Okay, hurry.
You can't win.
suspect. Oh, man.
What?
Not cool. Way not cool.
Satara, what's he seeing?
Home's packaging users together to different streams and selling access to other companies. Mostly health insurance, looks like.
So what?
So you order pizza too often, your premiums skyrocket.
And Home gets a kickback.
Wow, that's nasty.
That's just scratching the surface. We'll run through it on our end and pick out juicy details for the smear vid.
What's that guy doing? Why does he have a toilet brush up his ass?
Hey, spoilers!